to Baked, or welcome back to Baked. I just got my hair cut today and I absolutely love it. I got it stacked and inverted in the back. But I'm going to go ahead and, sorry if you hear my phone going off, playing on Tinder. You know me. Alright, so I have a lot of good products for us to use today. All new products. So except for this. This is Rosé All Day Ursus Grace and Stella Spray All Day Rose Spray. We're just going to tone our face. Toned. Now we have Organic Wear Bright Booster by Physicians Formula. We're just going to go ahead and put that on. We also have Hyaluronic Acid. So therefore we're going to put on the Bright Booster first. Just squeeze this to pump some in a little tube. You barely get any and that's all you're supposed to use. I kind of like put a little there. But if this works, it's gonna be the new holy grail. So like, I need to know if it's going to work. So far, it feels amazing. Actually, it doesn't feel greasy at all. It feels like it's something I can put down baby on the top of. If you see, it smells really good. It cleans my face really well. Okay, so let's move on to our aloe vera skin gel. Make sure this has no smelly perfumes in it. And we're just going to get quarter size, rub that into our palms, so I'm playing on Tinder, let's see if the message says something he wants to hear more about. Allow us to take a hostage. We're going to make a video about it. If you guys would like to see a video about that, go ahead and give this video a thumbs up so I know that you know. Right now we're going to use hyaluronic acid. We're going all the way out today. We're just using So let's go ahead. This is like a thick lotion. I'm going to go ahead and use a serum because I've been using serums on my face tonight. Let's just go ahead and take this. Done.